Hello and welcome to Farming Simulator, 17, and this let's play on the Hofbergmer map. I want to say Berghofmer map always. So I'm doing this rather boring task of collecting apples. I said it before, I wish there was some way to collect these automatically, but I don't really know what they're called. I'm not a modder, so. Otherwise, maybe I could make something that would collect these. But as I said, I'm not a modder, so. Don't know how to do that. Thinking about investing in a new tractor though. Been looking something smaller. There's a nice cool package. Weird. Ursus is, I think the Ursus is not exactly sure they are Ursuses, but they're nice, cool. I'm gonna show you. I have here these ones, Seetors, sorry. I thought this would be kind of cool. Seetor 55, 45, it's like really low power, 60. These are even lower actually. Kind of cool. You can get it with a homemade kit, I don't know. So you can get 67 by tires with weights. That's kind of cool. I was thinking if we should get one of those for the apple orchard. So we wouldn't have to have a car here. I don't know why we need the car somewhere else though. Well, off nicely. I'll think about it. If I were, oh, this is a problem. Why don't I, so like, wish there was some way to walk, like. Walk slower. This is stupid. I would like to sell this, see how much money I get. Oh, this is not going well at all. You should like drop it on the edges so it will turn. God, if someone knows how to make an auto load function for this, I would be so appreciated. Could have been faster. Can pick up tricks though, how to fix these. It's full, yes, that's full. I'll put this in the back. It was easier in the back actually because look here, just go like this. We'll get stuck to the edge there. It's a much nicer pile than last time I did this, so I guess that's an improvement. That's not full. What this is this full? Yep, that's full. That's full. Just curious how much money this will make us. Oh, the Daily Show. Oh, sorry. Go like this. So when it bumps into something, it sort of releases it. So I guess I can use that. New box. Here's one. This one. So I'm sorry, this is not the most exciting episode. Take a few from the beginning again, I think. Oh, darn it. Why are you there? Oh, crap. I must have hit something. Good. With this box, I made such a nice pile and now I just like totally waste. Wish there was a way to nudge these. Quite a lot of apples at least, so we'll sell these and see how much money we get. We'll take a few more. That's not done. That's done. Concentrate to do this. Let's go there. Let's see. Apples, apples, everywhere is apples. So some way to pick out these up automatically would be great. I keep saying that, I'm sorry. It's just because this is a lot of work. In there. This one side there seems to be. Wait, there's something there? Or maybe we're out of manure. That's probably it. I need to refill the manure later. Well, let's leave it there. So, put the straps on. Straps to what I'm looking for. I keep forgetting the strap. Okay, so let's go and sell this and see how much money we make. Should make a little bit of money. Maybe enough to make it buy the Seator. And the Seator is actually 10 times the amount I have in the shop. But I figured, let's see, tractor that's going to cost. I mean, in the shop, the Seator I'm looking at without a cab, that costs. Let's see, 44,000 euros. That's weird for a really old tractor with low horsepower. So I'm thinking I'd change it to a tenth of the price just to. I couldn't really justify it was. Why was that expensive? Maybe I should keep the car actually. This trip would take an enormous amount of time because the Seator only goes 25 kilometers per hour. That would take you forever. I have to do something, sorry. Little son. My son is hungry and wants breakfast. I'm gonna give them. Oh, darn it. I gotta just remember these things have opening time. Hours. 8 o'clock. I'm gonna go. Where is it? We'll attract this nicely parked here for the night. And here is our Kramer. room for that? I'm gonna fast forward till tomorrow so I can sell the apples. I just wanted to load this, and I wanted to get another batch of butter out of the butter making machine. Maybe it is full. That's why it's full. So we have whole grains there perfectly. We don't need to continue with that. Next thing we need to add is potatoes, which we don't have, so leave the creamer here. Turn off the lights otherwise in the world. Otherwise then we'll have no battery in the morning. So next thing is the butter, and then we're gonna fast forward till tomorrow. Like the info boards. Yeah, blackboards. You can call it blackboard, I don't know if you, what do you call it. These takes, they are done in pretty much no time, so you we could be able to produce a lot of these. There's like 20 minutes or so per barrel. Oh, that, maybe that's realistic. I've never done it. Meaning, I have made butter by accident, of course. When making that's because it's full, sorry. I was like, why don't I fill this up? Why isn't it refilling? That was my question. But of course it wasn't, because it was full. See, it takes a little bit of time to do this. It's not the fastest, but I guess it probably is. How do you actually get it to empty? I mean, it would have probably have to lift this entire part up, this like lift it up like a wheelbarrow, I guess. Mm-hmm. If this could be done automatic, that would be cool. I'll go refill this. Meanwhile, we'll fast forward. Okay, so we lost 2,000, 24,000. 5,000, 6,000 per day in cost and stuff. So if we make that every day, that's we're safe, and we will probably easily make that. Well, it's still standing. That's good. And the idea is I might as well make you some money during the night. If you get out, whoa, you see, you have to be in it for some reason. We'll probably get a surplus of milk too, so we should sell the milk we have. Because we can't make, we'll produce more milk than we can make into butter. So, there's really no point. We have to sell some of the milk that's left over. Quite boring. Doing some light work on this map today. Okay, that's empty. Got like 1,600 per one of these, so quite a lot of money here. It's 4 o'clock, and the Apple place opened at 8, so. Can you one batch more? Anyway, 24 minutes of recording, so we have a few minutes left. Do this and sell the apples. That would be great. Maybe I can go do this and also go sell all the butter. Got. That's quite a lot of butter. Should make more. It's more like 10. So 16,000. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. A lot of money there. Way more than the 5, 6, 7 grand we lost. We paid for our vehicles and stuff. Pappa, ser frukost! Ja, om 5 minuter ska jag fixa frukost. Vad sa hon?
Igår att vi skulle sluta med medicinen för att det sliter så mycket och okay. Så jag tycker jättemycket.
Okej, okay, jag förstår. Jag förstår.
Är det bara att sitta på sitt kläder nu?
Okej, okay, ja. Det kan du göra då. So, 1 hour left until they open. Oh, sorry. The alarm clock, so it's 6:15. I got up like 45 minutes early because I had this dream about going to the theater at the castle and I can take my parents, but they couldn't get up here. So, weird dream, and I woke up like 45 minutes ahead of before the alarm clock goes off. And I was like, should I go back to sleep or just there's no point going back to sleep, I'll wake up and being really tired. Off, yeah? Okej, jag vet inte vad de kan vara. Den ser jättesmutsig ut, vi behöver nog tvätta den.
Ja.
Den andra kanske ligger i tvättningen.
Nej, det var så här att mamma sa på att Leo frågar mamma.
Ja.
Att vi behövde tvätta den och hon sa att hon hade redan tvättat den fast allt gick inte bort.
Jaha, ja okej, men så kanske det är. You can see we still have a lot of milk left. So we have that. Let's push this out of the way. Okay, put it over here so it's ready for next batch. Okay, and we'll go sell our apples. Then we'll go and sell our butter. Much money we make. $9,548, that's a good amount of money made from, well it's a little bit of work, but it's quite a lot of work actually putting all those on there, but we do make quite a lot of money. Well, that's good. So now we'll go and take the butter and then we'll try and go and transport that to the dairy. Yeah, one of these flatbed trailers or something with an edge on it. Little piggies. Next episode I'm gonna try and sell some pigs, see if I can get some piglet money. Piglet money? That's a weird name. All the money for piglets, anyway. I'm a little unsure if that's even possible. I don't know, that's one of the things I've been looking for, and one of the things before this farm has been looking for to figure out how to sell the piglets. Pool. Deutsche Butter. The problem is going to close the door every time I walk. Try to unload this. Put them more in the back, I guess. Would be an alternative. Oh, darn it. Stop. Not going well, is it? Ah, stop. That worked out. Stop it! Is it when I walk into stuff that it seems to be a problem? I hope these stays on with the straps. I think they will. That's a cool door, but it's driving me nuts. I could just move the trailer though. So I'll do that. Ooh, let's go. I know the episode is slightly longer than it usually is. Get this done. I want to show you. I want to sell the butter. See how much money we made from this. Is a one evening's work, or evening, one night's. One night. A night of. Churning butter? It's probably still called churning butter, even though it's, you know, it's all mechanically done these days. Vad gör hon någonstans?
Hon kör upp mig till en
växel. Vi kan lossa lite. Jag tror det växer. Spännande minne.
Vad är uppåt?
Vad är uppåt?
Den är uppåt. Den är uppåt.
Men snälla Gaga, jag försöker göra någonting här så att jag blir klar så att jag kan ge dig mat.
Vad är det som är uppåt? Vilken mat? Jag ska inte ens äta mat.
Vad är det med den?
Den går upp.
Men den har inte varit så.
Du ska inte vara upp.
Nej, men den har alltid varit så. Hur ska jag liksom... Jag är strax klar med det här, så ska vi efter det ska jag fixa frukost. Oh no, stopp. Skit också. Stanna, sluta och trilla av. Let's see. Four these left.
Hur många har du kvar?
Fyra.
Hur många har du kvar nu?
Tre tror jag. Ones. So this episode is going to be slightly longer than usual. Over edges and then drops the barrel. Anyway, so that's done. Straps, let's go and sell this butter. It's not butter, I'm just going to take this as a screenshot. It says dairy, which is by in the south part of the map. Yeah, it's down south. Close the gate, so my cows don't escape, which they never do. The best cows ever. I have the absolute best cows. It was like President Trump. I have the absolute best cows in the world. My cows are so good. They are amazing. They actually churn out butter because their heads were happy and dancing all the time. No, I don't know. He wouldn't say that. It's a dirty truck. I should wash it, probably. Oh, and that field is gone. That's good. Can harvest that. I think it's wheat. I don't know if we're gonna plant one more field of potatoes. Maybe we should. I don't know. Maybe. So we have more potatoes to for our pig. Oh, sorry. Our pig food. Pig making machine. Drive in there and turn around. That's kind of cool. I didn't realize that. Let's go up to the cell point. I guess around here. You see them actually emptying. It's kind of cool. See how much money we're making? I should have counted them. I forgot to count them. Sorry. So 22,000. That's good. That's very good for a night's work. 22 grand. Very cool. Good work. Good work, me. So anyway, I'm gonna end this episode now. I'm running way over my ordinary time, like 10 minutes or so. If you like this episode, please hit the like button, leave a comment, or share this. If you have any tip on how to make an autoload trailer for the for the apples, that would be great. Please, any tips are welcome. Next time I'll see what we'll do. I don't have any plans for next time. We'll see when I play it. Probably harvest the field. What is it? Number three, I think. And see if the sunflowers. The sunflowers can be done too, so I will do that too. Anyway, if you like this channel, please subscribe. So I'm Andy, and this has been Let's Play number 9 on Farming Simulator 17 and the Hof Bergman map. Have a great day. Take care. Bye bye.